It's Roy Drusky on Country Music Time. Well, howdy, friends and neighbors. This is Staff Sergeant Don Sturgis with a great big welcome to Country Music Time, brought to you from Nashville, Tennessee, the hometown of country music, by your local Air Force recruiter in cooperation with this radio station. Now, here in person is the star of this week's show, Mr. Roy Drusky.
So very much, and this is yours truly, Roy Drusky, here on Country Music Time for the United States Air Force Recruiting Service, and of course, real glad to be here. All you fellas sound mighty good here today, and you're wide awake, looking good, and we got a lot of good musicians in here. I feel real honored. So we've got a special guest for you just a little later on, and it's hard to keep all the fellas still here. I might add that she's a female, of course, and you fellas just, you know, I mean, she's real pretty. But she's going to sing, and all of you are married, so just settle down and play good music here. And we'll get to her in just a minute. Right now, I'd like to do one of my Decca records for you. I certainly hope you're going to like it, and we appreciate you writing in for it when you write to the Recruiting Publicity Center. And we'll give you that date, that address, rather, just a little later on in the program. But this is one of the slow ones, the one that goes something like this. Three hearts in a tangle. One heart will have to break. Tonight, as I sit by my window, watching the people go by, I'm trying to reach a decision. But I know I can't do what's right. in a tangle. Which heart should I take? Well, thank you so much. That's sort of a slow song, and we're going to get around to a good word here. Then we're going to be back with a fast song from our special guest. But right now, here's a young man with some mighty interesting information for all you fellas. So listen close, Sergeant Don Sturgis for the Air Force.
Thank you, Roy. Here's a tip for young men about to enter college. It's a fact that from the ranks of the Air Force ROTC on our campuses come the vast majority of the new pilots, navigators, and technical leaders in the United States Air Force. These college-trained officers are serving all over the world in positions of executive responsibility. Of course, most institutions grant credits which can be applied to your degree requirement. Uniforms are furnished by the Air Force while you are in the program in your college. And in advanced Air Force ROTC, you get a cash allowance that you'll find will come in mighty handy. After graduation and commissioning, the new officer may apply for pilot or navigator training, or for advanced schooling in his particular profession. Here certainly is the finest way to serve your country as an Air Force officer. So when you think about college, young man, keep Air Force ROTC in mind.
Mighty good words there, Sergeant Sturgis, and all you folks take heed to that. Right now, here's something we've all been looking forward to. So let's make her welcome, Miss Patsy Cline.
Yay, Patsy! I still want your lovin', and I still need your lovin', but I can't live a life of lovin' in vain. Last night I saw you walking, talking to another. But as I walked away, dear, my heart broke down inside me. I still want your loving, and I still need your loving, and I can't live a life of loving in vain. I'd rather be alone, dear,
Yes, sir. Real fine there, Patsy. Miss Patsy Cline. And you be sure and look for her records. Well, we've got time to get in part of one more number, so let's do one of our Decca records. One I hope you like, hope you request often, called I'd Rather Loan You Out. Fellas, I've had a good time here today for the Air Force, and I hope all you fellas have enjoyed it. Most of all, we hope the listeners have enjoyed it. So, on behalf of our special guest, Miss Patsy Cline, this is yours truly, Roy Drusky, thanking you so much for listening, and be sure and listen out for your next Air Force show. And we want to hear from you. Here's that address I promised. Write to Roy Drusky, care of Country Music Time, Recruiting Publicity Center, Governor's Island, New York 4, New York. Until next time, thanks so much, and goodbye.
Well, your local Air Force recruiter, in cooperation with this radio station, has presented Country Music Time from Nashville, Tennessee, the hometown of country music. Country Music Time is produced by the United States Air Force Recruiting Publicity Center. This is Staff Sergeant Don Sturgis reminding you that if you enjoyed this edition of Country Music Time, to drop by and see your local United States Air Force recruiter and tell him all about it. And now, until next time, remember, today and tomorrow, you're better off in the United States Air Force.